on this date in twisted history. On September the 29th, 61 BCE, Pompey the Great was asked what he wanted for his 45th birthday. He said, "I don't know. Might celebrate beating the pirates of the Mediterranean first, and then later, take over the campaign against Mithridates. Who knows? Feeling really cute today."
I wonder what he would want for his 2080th birthday? I bet he'd want us all to hit like, subscribe, and share.